I just sold 800 crores worth of cars. That's a good experiment. That was very great. But are enough people doing that? I don't know. Things like building. Assets. You don't build anything unless it's an asset, right? The point is that if it's an asset, then you also have to make it as accountable as any other fixed asset for performance. After all, when you buy a factory, you expend a lot on the investment for the factory, right? So similarly, why don't we think about for brands? And today, brands are the biggest asset that you can invest in. That's proven beyond doubt in a financial context. So I would urge owners, investors, private equity funds to all focus on the return on investment that a brand specifically